Good evening, friendos. Time for Quest for Sunlight Glory. Salt Andrew Cactus speedruns tonight. Kind of a late start because I was fiddling around with some last-minute technical issues, so we might cut this one short tonight, depending on how we're feeling later on. Well, let's go ahead and just get started, huh? Just go ahead and get started. It's not going to matter. So let's do another campaign round with Mega Weapons. We're going to try to knock down a bit of our obby time a little bit, I think. What am I doing? I'm trying to turn on Mega Weapons here. There we go. So we've got to beat 45-49. Can we do it? Can we even do that? Pretty sure we can. Sub 46 is already pretty solid, but I feel like we can do better than that. So let's just go ahead and do it. Just not stop fucking around and just do it. All right. Let's go in 3, 2, 1. Go, 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 go. Let's go, let's go. Mega Obby campaign run. Easy peasy, easy peasy. Looks like we're gonna be starting with a nice healthy lead here. Nice 5 second lead, because why not? Poorly timed one, just waited for here to use it. Oh well. Okay, I'm gonna lose a bunch there because we had some very poorly timed swaps, but that's alright. Back to pretty much even. Whoops. Hey, Cheese, how you doing? Let's see. And you're not allowed to drop by and say hi. Oh, well, that's very nice of you. Thank you. Hello. Hello, hello, hello. You're gonna make that time up in no time, huh? Well, we'll see. It's still very early in the run. Who knows? Who knows what'll happen? It'll be a roller coaster at the very best, right? That's how these things tend to go. Better there. Continuing at even here. Oh, recovered 0.04. Silly. poorly used one. Oh well. That one felt pretty good. Okay. Alright, okay, that's a good recovery there. Alright. Back to 4.6 ahead. Stupid zone one. It's teasing me. What a tease you are, zone one. Good embryo fight. We'll be at least breaking even. Eh? 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 Or losing point 22. Dang it. Pretty good cleanup and a pretty good hive, my goodness. Gaining a few there. Bam! Ooh, ooh, nice shiny gold. 7 second game. Nice, very good influx. Boy, I'm setting myself for a real big fall late game though. I don't like this. schoolboy. That's a little bit more awkward to do a panic swap with mega weapons. My goodness. Like a pretty decent oxygen, apparently the timer agrees. Buck 09, another 7 second gain, another shiny ass gold. More of an awkward process. Unfortunate. But what are you gonna do? Still 20 ahead going into Vespi. Phew. Vespi. Always a pain. Regardless of what we think we can do here. While it seems. Run away! Okay, good. Didn't panic. Beautiful. Good Vespi. No dumb downs. We played it a little safe, but made it through at a flat minute. Ooh, and a nice 18 second game. Alright.
Extended.
probably not a great checkpoint. That felt a little bit slow, especially in that arena section there, but hey, we still gained a buck 17. Okay, that was kind of silly. The firepower drones there. Usually I'm not able to pull that off under duress. Usually I panic a bit too much and still get lasered. Solid transit. We did a lot of good swaps. 2 of 3. Okay, nice 7.9 gain. Beautiful. Second wave, I don't like that. Just enough juice left in that to swap back properly. Apparently I was incorrect. Despite that dumb down, we might at least break even. Buck 35, no, still 1.6 loss. That's alright. Not as terrible as we could have. Thank you. Nice. Okay. That last one would eat it. 57, a nice smooth 8-second gain on the Justice, almost a minute ahead. Phew, that's a little scary. For what may yet to become here. Quickness, no need to go for the surge. It's even 50, and that's another 7-second gain? My goodness. Okay. I'm waiting for the other shoe to drop here. Buffer hit there. It's right at the end, so maybe not that big of a deal. It's still gained 5, my goodness. Excuse me, my goodness. Throat situation going on there.
Extended. Accelerate. Battery over here.
That's not what I wanted. Damn it. I'm gonna be losing a pretty penny on this one, I have a feeling. Didn't have a good approach, and then we got bumped around a whole bunch in this last section. Yikes, yep. 9 second loss. Shutdowns are not very serviceable at this time. Better, but we're probably still gonna lose a bunch. Felt kind of slow. Or maybe not. We'll gain 0.34. Well, better than nothing, I guess. A little bit slow, but repeater is usually pretty shitty anyways. Still sub 2. Lost 3.6. But 53 ahead going into Venom, so not super terrible, I guess.
Our
Jeez. I need to miss that, of course. Lame. Or the accelerate there. Take the shutdown here though, because I don't like drill 2 regardless. Shitty venom, but no downs means at least passable, I suppose. And we gained 8 out of it, specifically because no down. Pretty good cleanup, but still gonna be a bit of a loss. Unfortunate, because usually Centrifuge is nice and smooth, but that apparently went a little bit less smooth. Extended weapon bags. kind of a slow control. As our loss of 9 will reflect. Ugh. Womp. Oh boy. Is that gonna be a gain? Felt like a pretty good convection. Hey, yeah, another 11 second gain. Perfect. Hey, Spirit Commander, how you doing? Good to see ya. Not quite back up to the 1 minute gain mark just yet. Doing our best to get there. Pretty good first place. Ah, nuts. Trying to slip by him. Wasn't gonna let me do that though. Where was he? Oh well. Whoop! Excuse me. That big a deal to take it down in that section, but all else being equal, I'd rather not. Okay. Just gonna take one of those for a little bit of safety and try to keep her away from that one, which isn't gonna happen apparently, but that's alright. Can we maybe not pop a battery right in their face? Thank you. So many particle effects. Yeah, I mean, there's a lot of them, certainly. But, I think of it akin to Tetris, you know? Eventually you just kind of unfocus your eyes and let the rest wash over you. Only focus on the important bits. Yeah. Okay, this is deep. the battery poppers away from her. No, 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 no! Oh, you little shit. Lame. Well, goes like 15 to 20 seconds right there. Possibly more if she gets that one, but nope, I sniped it there. Little shit. Little shit. Alright, yoink, and let the rest happen. Ah, lame! Alright, so we're gonna lose a good 20, 21, 22, looks like. Lame, fuck you, Licorice. Ah, well, we're still 33 ahead. So unless we really duff up Medulla, we're looking at a new PB. That second one there.
You fiend. I will permit you no further.
Silly swap there, that's right. But... I mean, we kind of do, but they're not incredibly important. Oop, easy. Okay, good Medulla. Be pulling back a little bit there, maybe? Maybe not. I lost 0.18. That's alright. If we don't duff up Aether Sphere, we'll have a nice 30-second PB going on. You! Good cleanup. Not quite a sub 45, but maybe 45-11, 45-12? 45-12, 63. Nice, almost 3-second gain on Aether Sphere, though. That's pretty incredible. These readings make no sense. For the safety of- and that sum of best is off, obviously. There's no way we can manage a sub 40. But hey, 45-12. Sure, sure. That is the good shit. The very good shit. Alright, well, we'll save that one up. Like, 3 or 4 times to make sure I don't miss it. Okay, and now it's time for Infinity Drive. So, let's see. Who are we going to... gonna do Infinity Drive with today? I'm feeling... oh boy, this is probably gonna be a bad choice. But, I'm feeling Coral. Oh boy, that's gonna be a heck of a go, isn't it? Well, let's see what we can do with it, you know? You never quite know how you're gonna do until you just do it. Oh boy, alright. Let's go. protection from the bullshit mines of layer 5 here. 21, huh? Ooh, that's a bold guess. That's a very bold guess. Okay. I appreciate the vote of confidence, certainly. Think of what 21 looks like. It's two layers before Justice, because he's at 23. But I don't think it's Casino layer, so we might be okay. Well, got a lot of layers between us and 21 right now, so let's not be overconfident about it just yet. Really so bold to believe in me? Well, I mean, no, but yes, but no. Like, if history is to be believed, it's usually not my good starts that turn into victories, it's my shitty ones, so, you know, I guess we'll see. We'll see. That's a real important question. What am I drinking? Ooh, yeah. I am drinking a good old vodka and cherry cola. With a brand of vodka that I have not had before, called Tower. It's very delicious. I am surprised at how delicious it is, given its cost-effective nature, shall we say. But it's very good. Quite good. No reason to spend more on expensive vodka. I mean, ultra expensive stuff, absolutely, I agree. There is something to be said about not getting squishy bottle vodka, though. Because that's just nasty. No Fleischmann's. No Fleischmann's vodka for me, please. That's disgusting. I don't want to taste the charcoal. Pick the charcoal out of my teeth when I'm done drinking it. I have definitely had vodkas with different flavor profiles, even though, yes, you're correct, the entire point of vodka is to have no flavor, really. Definitely have some favorites. Some favorite brands, and I've still got a bit of my favorite brand left, but I want to save that for a special occasion. Because it is quite good. Hammermill. Yeah, I don't think I've ever actually had Hammermill. I've seen it around a whole bunch. I never procured it myself. Vodka is certainly my favorite class of spirits, though. My goodness, it's really good. Just goes with everything. As designed, right? Firepower extended. Keep it going. Bourbon's good too. I won't argue. Argue with bourbon being good. I'm a fan of whiskey, scotches, bourbons, rums. Not a big fan of gins, though. The only gin I'll have is in a Long Island. Not a fan of gins or tequilas. Tequilas and I don't get along very well. Oh, lame. Fucking popped it over the wall. Layer 9 gets it. So I was talking about booze. Oh. Lame. Alright. Whatever, it's fine. Now the pressure's off. See? There's another one. Just for good measure. Oh, come on. Don't myself into that one. Yeah, well. So three downs on layer 9. Certainly not my best work. Dumb the minds of layer 5 can be, or layer 5, subconscious, layer 12, rather. Alright, seems a good time to... Slake the thirst a little bit. Okay, the last 1,000 chains stopping by here. See how long we can keep that one. Must be? We have layer 15 already?
Battery up. Protect me. Keep it going. That's just a warm-up. Battery over here.
Ooh, easy. Easy. Oh, dang it. Oh, they can cut in just enough. Well, rip score. Rip score and rip casual ass thousand chain. Didn't last very long, did it? Was gonna be rockets inbound. Fucked up on where the heck they were actually gonna land.
Keep it going.
Oh, jeez. Just went into it before it died. A little bit troublesome. Okay. I agree with that one. Dumb situations. Okay. Pretty sure I swapped there, but whatever. Science wrong. A lot of dumb downs happening all at once. Ooh, 21 was one that conveyor belt start. Good call. Too bad we've taken like 10 downs before this. Well. Okay, cool. Pushed it just far enough to go right in my face. Cool. Oy. This is where it all starts falling apart. Pretty early, actually. Usually it's low 30s when things start going south in a big damn hurry. very lucky with that panic swamp. Barely had enough. Oh, well, not enough there, though. Yikes. Oh, wow. What a shot. Good snipe right before that wasp can dropped to block it. Annoying as heck, but I can respect the good shot.
Oh.
Shredded.
Oh, come on!
Oh, cool. Sure. And I get it as soon as I get up. Bastards. That's kind of stupid.
Oh, come the fuck on, really?
I swear I stayed more on the inside track. One more wave, I think. Real bad at always trying to predict what it is. Must be way too many Titans for one line. Oh, come on, really? What the fuck hit me there? Again, right as I was going for the fucking, yeah, okay. Shut down. Okay, well, this is gonna be a heck of a go with the rest of it now, without the refill of Dark Embryo. Dark Embryo with Coral anyways, so maybe a mixed blessing. Okay, there's some bullshit mixed in there somehow. Great. That's gonna be fucking perfect. Get around that corner! Great. Momentum going into 34. Okay, nothing died from that? Highly dubious thing to have happened there.
Battery over here.
Where the fuck was that one hiding? Okay, right, sure. Calm the fuck on, really? Yeah, and just float the farthest fucking place away from me that you can. That's cool. They gave me that one. Generous. If I take another down, I'm done. Done for here. Fuck! Great, yeah, spawn me on the fucking outside, bastards. It's gonna be a real trick now. downhill momentum into 39. And of course, they're gonna spawn. Bastards. Fucking bastards. Wow. Alright. Better than expected. Still kind of horseshit, though. Alright, let's finish it up with the daily, and we'll use liquors for the daily. Why the heck not? Why the heck not? Let's do the quick daily and be done for the eve, I guess.
Naturally.
Alright. Let's see how much we can F this up, huh? Nice. Sick ass chain drop right there. Is all the way the fuck over on the other side of the wall. Fantastic. Not like it terribly matters, but that's 10,000 I'm not getting. That's bullshit.
Here.
Good Vespi. Great.
Come on! Oh my god. So lame. Come on! Bullshit ass Vespi. Big old trash fire at the end there. Firepower. Eek. Yuck, yuck, yuck. Not even... If I hadn't taken those two downs, we would have had over 4 mil, but... No such luck on that. How did number one shake out there? Not far off, considering. Even just one down less would have put me at the top. Oh well. Win some, lose some, mostly lose some. That'll do it for tonight. Next stream will be tomorrow night, 7 PM CST. We'll be starting a new game. Figure out what the heck that's actually gonna be. Look at that after we're done here. Thanks for watching, everybody. I'll see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.